returned from competing in national for women's basketball in Texas. The team stayed in hotels for 10 days. She tells you the itch is really bad at night.
Where's she itching?
Where's she itching?
I'm scared.
She's itching on that's on the arm, okay?
Oh, okay.
So this is how it looks like. So first, I assessed her history. I asked her her allergies. She has no allergies. She's a healthy person. But when she was in Texas with the basketball tournament, she noticed after going to the mall and trying on clothes, she started itching the next day. The itch started at night, and it's getting worse. So I asked for the character. She said, it looks like it's papule, meaning it has a little bit of watery inside. Onset was she was at the mall prior to the itching, trying on new clothes. Location started on the hands, now it's spreading to her body. The duration, the itch is, she itches the whole day, but gets worse at night. She tried to take Benadryl, but it didn't help her. So this is basically not a allergy reaction. So what I asked her is the Caldera. Caldera is the character, onset, location, duration, exacerbation, radiation relief, antecedent, and associated. So after asking for this, then I assessed her skin. Because of her skin rash, you don't want to touch the patient with your bare hands. So you wash your hands, put on gloves. You check the turgor by doing this. So she's pretty much hydrated. And then you don't touch the rash itself because it might spread more. I'm not sure if I'm allowed, but what I do with this one is I'm gonna check it under the microscope. Are we allowed to do that?
Where would you go?
She has one in her purse.
Real life.
In our clinic, we have microscopes. So what I do is I would pick the rash, like farthest from the rest of the group of rash, and I will take a sample of the fluid. I would put it under the microscope and notice that it has mites. It looks like this. So this scabies mites go inside the skin and they lay eggs there. And the more you scratch, the more they get spread out.
Sorry
too. So that's my conclusion, she has scabies. The treatment for scabies is it's a lotion.
I know which one you're talking about.
It's called Scabinicide. I will tell the patient that she needs to put it all over her body, including her scalp, and this kills the mites and the eggs.
I know how to do that.
Also, your education for this patient is she has to wash all her clothes separately because this is very highly
contagious.
All her families might get infected, so she needs to sleep on a separate bed and clean her sheets. continues to complete her treatment, even though she's not itching anymore. Recommended by the doctor, or prescribed by the doctor. So that's it, that's my short presentation.